Being the first woman in every single job I have done means I get to see just what it means to be in a job that feels built for someone else. I always say, we are all in the same storm, we are not in the same boat. This is what Unilever's Chief Human Resources Officer or CHRO Lina Nair said in an interview to Harper's Bazaar last month. This response of hers fits perfectly in her situation today. The 52-year-old was on Tuesday appointed the new global CEO of French fashion house Chanel. She will be based in London for her new role. As an India-born woman of color, Nair's appointment at the helm of Chanel is certainly an outlier. Chanel has for long been a tightly controlled family fashion house. More importantly, unlike other India-born CEOs of global companies, most recently Parag Agrawal, who took charge of Twitter earlier this month, Nair's educational and professional credentials are for the most part made in India. She completed her schooling in Maharashtra's Kolhapur before earning a degree in electronics engineering from Valchand College of Engineering in Maharashtra's Sangli. Nair went on to complete her MBA from the Xavier School of Management in Jamshedpur, where she was a gold medalist. She joined Hindustan Unilever in 1992 as a management trainee. Nair was among the few women employees to opt for a factory role. It took her to different factories of HUL in Kolkata, Tamil Nadu's Ambattur and Maharashtra's Taloja. In her 30 years at HUL, she rose through the ranks and held posts such as Employee Relations Manager, HR Manager and Executive Director of HR. After 3 years as Head of Leadership and Organizational Development in London, she was appointed as CHRO in 2016, with responsibility for the company's 1,50,000 people across more than 100 countries globally. Nair was also made a member of the Unilever Leadership Executive. She became the first woman, first Asian and youngest ever CHRO at Unilever and member of the Unilever Leadership Executive at HUL over a period of 10 years starting in 2010. She helped the company achieve a 50-50 gender balance across global leadership. Her agenda at HUL also included a commitment to pay the living wage across its whole supply chain. After such a distinguished stint, Nair will step down as Unilever's CHRO next month to join Chanel. Commenting on Nair's stint at Unilever, Alan Jope, CEO at Unilever, said, quote, "I would like to thank Lina for her outstanding contribution over the last 3 decades. Lina has been a pioneer throughout her career at Unilever, but no more so than in her role as CHRO, where she has been a driving force on her equity, diversity and inclusion agenda, on the transformation of her leadership development and on her preparedness for the future of work." Nair has another supporter in former PepsiCo chairman Indra Nooyi. Nooyi, a trailblazer as the rare person of color to helm the food and beverage giant for 12 years as the CEO until 2018, is a mentor to Nair. She has called Nair a kick-ass executive. Surely, Chanel agrees with Indra Nooyi.
If you like this video, share it and subscribe to Business Standard. For more news, views and insights, log on to www.business-standard.com. Do also follow us on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Telegram and LinkedIn.